Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy announced an exgratia of Rs 1 crore to the kin of the deceased in the Vizag Polymers gas leak tragedy. Andhra Pradesh has reported 56 new COVID-19 positive cases, taking the state's total coronavirus cases to 1,833. Till now, 780 people have completely recovered, while 38 people have died in the state. With reports doing rounds claiming second leak at the Visakhapatnam chemical plant, Andhra Pradesh police rubbished reports calling it false and categorically denied, saying there is no second leak. As the country reels under the coronavirus crisis, the government has prohibited the export of alcohol-based hand sanitizers. Two personnel of the Border Security Force have succumbed to the COVID-19 infection. There are 52,952 positive coronavirus cases in the country.